around me, and I sometimes begin panicking a little bit, and I think that means I'll bring Zoe way ahead and really explain to why the next 4 years under President Obama will be disastrous. You shouldn't focus on the last 4 years, focus on the next 4 years. Clear choice, but really lay out what 4 more years of Obama policies in terms of debt, in terms of no economic.